This here's a story. This here's a story. This here's a story of the best father in the world. The cold day in November, he first held his baby boy. He couldn't have been happier, never felt his heart this full of joy. He couldn't wait to teach him all the ways to be a man, to ride a bike, to whistle, to teach him how to stand. And today I'll be the best dad that the world.
Became the father of three girls. That father had to work so hard to be the best dad in the world. His son said, "Dad, you taught me well. I'll help you any way I can. 'Cause you're the reason that I'm here. You're the reason that I'm a man. And today I'll be the best son that the world has ever seen.
Couldn't even stand. God, he was the best son that the world had ever seen. The love he had within him, it went flowing like a stream. No, God, I'm asking you to help me do what I can't do again. Be a father to my little boy and teach him how to stand.